first time noticing this, guys, maybe because it's painted white. I'm guessing that's the diff. Can anyone explain why the diff on an original Defender is actually off-centre? That's strange.